The devil wants to hold our children hostage.
魔鬼想把我们的孩子当人质。
You can go, mothers and fathers.
爸爸妈妈，你去没问题。
Worship your God.
去拜你的神。
But your children will not go.
但你孩子不准去。
By next generation, it will be wiped out.
到下一个世代，完全就没了。
Do we have mothers and fathers here tonight?
在座有没有做爸爸妈妈的？
Do we have one, anyone?
有没有任何人做父母的？
Listen, can I talk to you from my heart?
我能不能从心里跟你说？
Let your children serve God.
让你的孩子侍奉神。
Do I hear an amen for that?
Amen.
Maybe Taiwan is not like Singapore.
可能台湾跟新加坡不一样。
But you know in Singapore?
你知道在新加坡。
You know the Christian parents in Singapore?
新加坡基督徒的父母。
Oh, you can only go to church 2 hours on Sunday.
你只有星期天可以去教会2个小时
And then they hold the children back.
之后孩子要完全留在家里
Every day, every Saturday, Sunday, tuition.
每一天啊，每一个星期六、星期天都要补习
Oh, math tuition, science tuition.
要补数学，要补科学
On top of that, it is not enough. You must learn piano and violin.
哇，不光这样，还要学钢琴、学小提琴
Oh, that's not enough. You must take swimming.
还不够，还要去游泳
And ballet.
还要跳芭蕾
And horse riding.
还要骑马
And then now.IT is so important. You got to learn coding.
哇，现在 IT 这么重要，要学着怎么做 coding.
Your children are half dead.
你的孩子、
so tired.
只剩半条命，累得不行了。
They have no time to go to church, no energy to read the Bible.
没有时间去教会，没有精力读圣经了。
Can I speak to the parents here?
我能对父母亲说吗？
Let your children go.
让你孩子去。
Let them go to church.
让他们去教会。
Let them serve God.
让他们服侍神。
Don't do the devil's work for him.
别替魔鬼做他的活。
Sometimes I suspect.
有的时候我都怀疑
that when the devil looks at some family, some Christian family,
当魔鬼看着一些基督教家庭里头
the devil says, oh, I can go on a holiday.
魔鬼说，哎呀，我可以去休假了
because the parents are doing the job for me.
因为父母都把我的活干完了
Come on, let the children go.
让我们的孩子去
into the hands of God.
进入上帝的手
so that God can use them to serve Him.
让上帝使用他们来服侍
Amen.
Amen.
Moses refused to compromise.
摩西不肯妥协哦。
Look at what Moses said.
你看摩西怎么说
？No.
不。
We will all go.
我们都要去。
Our young, our old, our sons and our daughters.
我们的男女老幼孩子都要去。
Our young people will not be left behind. They will go with us to worship God.
年轻人不会留在后头，要跟我们一起去敬拜神。
You know, if Moses had compromised,
只要摩西妥协。
You know who will be left behind?
猜猜谁留在后头
Joshua.
约书亚
If Moses compromised, there will be no Joshua.
摩西如果妥协，就没有约书亚了
So that's why Joshua, years later, had a revelation.
所以很多年之后，约书亚得着这个启示
He says, "As for me and my household, we will worship the Lord."
至于我和我一家。必定侍奉耶和华。
Our whole families will worship the Lord.
全家人要侍奉主。
Our children will worship the Lord.
我们孩子要侍奉主。
No one will be left behind.
没有一个人留在后头。
See, the devil thinks in generation.
魔鬼的思考是历世历代的。
As parents, as pastors.
身为牧师，身为家长。
We must think in generations.
我们的思想也要考虑世世代代。
Not just 5 years, 10 years.
不能只想5年、10年呢、啊。
Not just when my children go to university.
不是只等我孩子念大学了。
Oh, not just when my children get married.
也不是等我孩子结了婚。
No, you got to think in generations.
不，你要想到世世代代。Amen.